White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt.
I'm playing this game now.
The sorceress Yennefer. She deluded him for years, but now she's just a few steps ahead.
Please, I want to skip your false loading screen.
Oh yeah, they got a lot of loading screens in this. Wait, I'll be back in a second.
Bye. Ah. And this is where I left off. No, wrong button. Try and make a potion. Potions. I will never be able to make a potion, will I?
False alarm. How much was the Witcher? Like, not on sale? It's like $40 to $20 or something?
I don't know. I just got it on sale for $50, so.
50?
Where's the body? Not fair.
Because, like, Bloodborne is like $20 on the store now.
Cool.
But I'm pretty sure Grand Theft Auto 5 is still, like, $60.
Yep, it's... Igni. It's disgusting, honestly. Mildly, at least. They have the same mindset as Activision. Never go down on your price, ever. It is still worth that $60 price tag. Oh.
Hey,
yeah, I started this.
I think it worked.
No, I need that. That's the wrong button. Things are happening. I don't know. I am not good at this game.
How does the combat work in this? Like, what's it most like?
I think it's like, Arkham. Honestly. You probably can't tell from my... Oh wait, I'm supposed to... Oh yeah, now I know why I'm supposed to use it.
The thing is, it seems a little bit more complicated.
Ah. True? Oh, what the? Oh no. This phase. Did I hit them? No, I didn't. Nope.
It reminds me of, like, Elder Scrolls, but more focused on the combat.
I guess. I does it!
She's gone. For good.
I did a thing. I'm proud of myself. I'ma pick a flower to celebrate.
So, what do you think's gonna happen this 2017?
Stuff involving President Trump. And other people. Ooh! I shall run with the deer!
I'm glad we're in a no-win situation with our Vader and Emperor Palpatine.
Yay. Whee!
Well, there's been bad presidents before.
Yep. They've done things. We haven't died yet from them.
I mean...
Ooh, flowers. Flowers or fruits.
Was it Calvin Coolidge? I don't know. It was one of the 20s era presidents that almost made us die. Since he was basically like, hey, I'm not gonna do nothing.
Ah.
And then we went to the Great Depression.
That's amazing. But a lot of things led to the Great Depression. Mostly involving banks.
Yeah.
And the stock market.
And World War I.
And bad business practices. Whoa.
Now,
this game is pretty janky, honestly. Hello, Odolan. Yeah.
Job done.
That's a lot of weird jank to it.
Of a woman who was killed there.
Still fun.
Drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's
I killed a ghost person.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile,
job there.
Claire.
Oh, job done.
Volker.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist
a
to
Claire.
Me mention a Claire once.
Someone.
Same one, maybe. Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold
when is the president inaugurated? Was it
without
like the 13th or something?
Never have lived
I don't know.
No.
Like, was it this month? Next, was it January or February? I feel like it's January.
Oh. Now, should I be nice? Or money person?
I don't know.
We'd have a reputation to upkeep. But I also... And I need money. But I can also be a nice person.
Why don't you just take your money?
Fine.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these
can
days.
Can you screw his daughter? I don't think so.
She's deathly sick. And though witchers are apparently immune to infectious diseases, I don't think... That's something Geralt would want to do.
Hey, you killed the ghost lady for him, so why wouldn't he pay you?
Also, I think that's his sister. I don't know. Did he
that
say
was
daughter?
His sister?
Did he say daughter? Because I think that it was his sister that went and tried to drink corpse water and got sick. Ooh, wolves.
No, it said save the money for his daughter.
Oh. Oh yeah, never mind. Ah, you're trapped. You're not trapped. I don't... That was supposed to be a trap rune. I don't know. Oh, hey, person on a horse. What? Horse, where are you? Oh. And you came in from the... Wait. Oh, okay. Okay, nope. 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 Nope, not good enough. Not good enough.
Huh. Travel in a pack.
Yes, they do.
You think the guy that probably the beats the final boss of both The Witcher 1 and 2 would be stronger than the pack wolves?
Nope.
Not that I knew what the final bosses were, but...
Neither do I. I got stuck in The Witcher 1 after I kept getting killed by a plant, and I still don't, kinda don't know how to progress a lot of the missions from Chapter 2 of the game.
Oh yeah, this is based on the book series. I almost forgot.
Yep. It's based off of book. But this is apparently regarded as better than the book. Ooh. Okay, nope. Nope, more wolves. It's guarded by wolves.
Guarded treasure.
By wolves, no less.
Your mortal enemy.
Yes. Even though I am called the White Wolf.
Oh yeah. I remember that from a Game Informer article.
Yep. I think in this game... my dad. Screaming. And laughing.
Sounds like you're...
Military camp.
I thought that was your sister.
No locals allowed without the express consent
nope.
of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to
also,
you. You look
since I never played
trouble.
The second game, though I did buy it,
I, make trouble go
I
away.
Think I suddenly
a
have a daughter.
A witcher?
Or something. Or Geralt does.
Not your daughter. I think I remember something, and she's not your daughter.
Past the gate.
Ah, well, daughter figure.
Yeah, that's basically what she is. I think you play as her at some point.
Weird.
She's also a plot device,
after
from
all.
What I remember.
You can even be nice if you want to. Don't get it
from the articles I read on this when it came out.
Lord Willing. Go. I didn't know this was related to the Elder Scrolls. Oh yeah. You get Jedi mind tricks in this game.
Great.
Yep.
Are you just an OC? Like, are you just an OC that has all the powers?
I don't know. I mean, you start with the basic signs and stuff.
Are you just a magic Jedi sword master?
Well, essentially, that kind of is what we are, or what Witchers are.
You mean what the Witcher is, since there's only one of you, apparently?
No, there's more than one.
Oh.
You came in, you start the game with the friend Witcher person.
What am I? They die?
I don't know yet. They're still alive.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Is it a female?
Nope, it's a man person.
Huh.
A fairly old man
person.
Gay
relationship? How much grain is it the gay relationship?
I don't think Geralt's gay.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses?
I can see it.
These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant.
Peasant to peasant.
How much can you give?
I know I saw a cutscene where, like, if you play the girls too much, they tie you up in a bed.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it.
And then they just leave you there because you think you're going. Like, the thing is, you're like, Geralt is like, apparently, looks like he thinks he's going into like some kind of bondage situation. He's like, he's like really getting excited for it, but then they just leave him there.
That's great. Oh, the man's just. Oh. He thought I was the blacksmith.
Plan to requisition something from
him. That's inquisitive.
If it is necessary, yes, of course.
I'm ignoring the story in a story-driven game. This will always go well.
Speak.
Geralt of Rivia.
Boy, you're skipping cuts? You're skipping past scenes?
I'm not skipping. We're just talking over them. Did not hear
your footsteps. You can read subtitles.
What do you seek here?
What are subtitles?
Geralt of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
There's those words on the bottom.
Oh.
Haven't thrown me out
I thought
yet.
Those only existed in my
guards,
Japanese animes.
So go ahead. What's your price?
Nope. I'm gonna start
there
watching an anime,
Griffin
though.
In the area.
I'm gonna try to finish Space Slate. Dandy, because I really liked it, but I never finished it.
Neat.
I don't know.
Hmm.
I just like the thing. I like things with more proof. I like things with more proof of concept rather than quality, because quality can.
It kept to the Vulpine Woods.
It's also quality, so
I sent a patrol. Five young men.
But if I had to choose, I like quality and stuff, but quality bit me after a while.
Recognized
them
because they wore outplate. Since then,
I'm even thinking weird concepts are great.
Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
There's a catbird killing things.
Gonna have to set a trap.
A griffin?
Yes. It is described as a giant cat plus bird equals monstrous abomination.
Isn't that one of, like, the big boss things?
I'll need bait.
It is a boss enemy, at least right now.
Scent should lure the griffin from
I can't wait to
off.
Die horribly to it, because I suck at this game.
I do not know this.
Get it at the mouth?
But I am not yet.
No, they are not creatures that
the basics,
humans can domesticate.
Hands up. Kill them.
No.
Ah, world building.
First came idioms. Yep. Don't play with fire. For
idioms.
Go to Tomira, an herbalist.
What's she eating there?
She lives near the crossroads.
I'm just
she
grappling
will
a bunch of plastic wrappers around. Okay.
Need more information about this group.
Like a
it's sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Playing some Little Inferno recently.
They won't say anything
very
I don't
relaxing,
know.
Kind
of.
I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Yep.
Mislav. He has a
I
hut south of the village, very
system
near the wood.
Shock.
Helpful fellow.
It's
a little strange.
They are very atmospheric. Quite possibly even more so than modern horror games.
I didn't get scared, like, I didn't go that far, but no part of it, like, was scary to me, because that techno music was just, like,
no.
Like, that techno, like, it was such corny, like, techno music, I just kind of, like...
Oh, that techno music stops at some point. It gets replaced by some different music. But yeah,
okay.
Creepy. It has things going for it. Clunky by today's standards, but hey.
I mean, I think like once you get once you press E and you got your not E, whatever button it was when you got your control back.
You mean your FPS modern controls?
Yes.
They probably put in especially for the enhanced edition.
Well, yeah, they gave you both. They gave me the enhanced and the classic edition.
Yep. Ooh,
I play the classic edition problem.
Low
classic
ball.
Edition will probably be painful to play.
Yep.
You know what
ooh, a drowner.
I didn't know. I didn't know.
I let it hit me.
I didn't know how to save, and I thought escape would actually do anything. So I got killed, and I lost all my progress.
Mm.
And now I know better. Was it a frogman who just killed me a little bit?
Nope, it's a drowner. Someone who was born of someone who died in shallow water, like this. Essentially.
So were they born while they were dying?
Basically. I think it's like there's zombies. Water zombos.
I know, but like you said, there's someone there's someone that was born. That was
how the game described it. They were born from those who died drowning in shallow water. Ooh, a quest.
Master Witcher. So I'm just wondering if like it's really specific and it's like you had to have baby.
It spawns from the corpse.
But I wouldn't listen.
Or
okay.
It's what the corpse becomes.
Less moaning.
Now I got a great
details.
New character. You
what
die
happened?
Like it's very specific. You die and you're about to have a baby.
Remember,
and that baby
I don't work for free. Witcher's code.
My brother. Oh yeah, story's going on.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to train.
Ooh, horse got
about to
suddenly go. My horse got spooked.
Maybe he is.
Ran clear off the road. We hit a bump.
Oh yeah?
I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling.
That's Jabin. Jim Jollabin.
Something came out from the muck. Devoured Asher. Hooves and all.
Can you hear me?
No doubt my goods are still on the cart.
But I'm too afraid to go to
sea. Because I'm using the Kinect.
I'm most concerned about a little box.
Everything's better on
bring it to me.
Yeah.
I beg you.
Especially when you use it for its secondary purpose. I'll find you boxes, mate.
I'll go.
For reasons that I didn't even read.
So, all these designs are very Swedish.
Well, I think it is Polish.
I know. Oh, yeah, Polish.
Yep.
Like the hat.
Apparently Polish people really like their female bodies. Give it a strange reputation.
Are they considered an indie studio?
No. I mean, they made this game. So, that's enough.
I know,
proof.
But it's like...
Oh, yeah.
I guess they're just like Poland's only AAA studio.
Basically.
Probably. Because they feel like an indie studio, because they feel like from what I can tell, they're really like very positive business ethics.
Yep, they are a very, very friendly video game company. Wait, I went to the place.
Wasn't all the DLC in this game free or something?
Hand me the beggar tickets.
I think all the DLC was, but not the expansions.
Probably saying too much.
Something.
I mean, yeah,
the
expansions, like, those are really
in large doses,
big.
Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams.
Most likely.
Hope to do for her.
Who is this person?
I don't know.
Looking for Buckthorn.
This person I'm trying to get Buckthorn out of.
Hmm. Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a
like,
week-old
carcass.
Like,
what is it? Is she a witch?
Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin.
I think it's a herbalist.
Buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking.
I know there's some witch. I know there's a witch love interest or something like that. 2 years ago, we had trouble.
Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty?
I think I'd remember who that was if I played more of the first two games.
Ah, good to know the black one's looking out for our welfare.
It's fairly important. So you can run the first game, like you can run the first two games on your computer.
I can run the first one. Not so sure about the second one, but I'll try.
Cause I didn't buy it because I didn't know if I could run it, and I didn't want to risk it. Disturbing that,
it's gotta go. Yes. First I'll tend to the monsters, then to the folk.
Yeah.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone
yeah,
who spent her life.
Yeah, the quasi-evil empire.
True.
That wears black armor.
In a hurry. Elsewise you'd not that's use white,
like
just wait
evil.
For the griffin
that,
to attack
that
again.
Evilness, like
I believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Yeah, but they're also not as racist as the people here.
Why are they evil? Is it just because they're conquering?
They're the people invading, essentially. So they are automatically evil. Wait.
Because, like,
I don't want to do that quest.
Like, the Roman Empire could have been viewed as evil. Or good, since
yeah.
They're very accepting. Or am I thinking of the Greeks? I might be thinking of the Greeks. Or both.
Probably both.
It might have been the Greeks.
Oh, yeah. I can go on a card game quest.
Oh yeah.
That's also
the card
pharmacy
game
of medication.
The card game in this was apparently really popular, that's right.
Yep.
And they're making an actual just card game from it. Wasn't it just Magic the Gathering or
neat.
Something else?
Hello. Don't mind me. I was just squatting on the trail for an hour.
Yeah, from one of the reviews I saw was they kept shoving in the card game into their face every chance they could get.
Meh. I've only seen it once. I mean, you can play it with merchants. There's a lot of tutorials about it. I mean, it was good.
I always found that weird. Like, I have Star Wars The Old Republic, like, the old game
of
BioWare. And, like, they also had a card game in it.
I mean, it's probably not as annoying as what I've heard of the Final Fantasy VIII card game, where very annoying rule sets could pass around if you don't actively try to make the game from not being fun.
Like, I always wondered, like, who thought, like, we need to pad out this game with a card game?
Ooh,
like,
I can.
We need to make this as true to life as possible and just have people just play card games while they're playing video games.
I can burn these barrels. I think they're gonna explode.
Fantasy video game where you can play card games. That sounds like the nerdiest thing you could do.
Oh. Hey, it did burn me. Ooh, alchemist powder. That was not what I needed.
Card tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
That's what I needed.
Just absorb the loot. Just absorb the gold into your body.
Alchemist powder. I'm also Batman.
Here's the card.
I'm medieval Batman Jedi. Come back here, Drowner. Hey.
Medieval Jedi Batman.
Hey, really? No. You do not. Oh. I see. I need to dodge his attacks. He also needs to stop running. Oh, here. Take fire. Oh look, another one. That's always fun.
Okay, so this is gonna be a spoiler for Arkham City, but like the weirdest thing is, like, they had this thing like set up. They had this whole build up like for like the guy the master of a Doctor Strange, who was like doing all the bad stuff. Like he's like, my master will be pleased
I eat the food.
And it turns out the master was Ra's al Ghul, like the like that was like the most like obvious thing. Neat. I was like, yeah. I mean why? But the thing is, you beat Ra's al Ghul like later. Like before that. Like you already beat him.
That's great.
Cards riddled with arrows.
But apparently he's the mastermind behind it all. But it's like, that's the most obvious choice. Like, you think, like, they, like, pull in, it's like some demon aliens or something.
Wasn't that already, stated in a Game Informer interview? I remember them talking about it.
What?
The guy. Or, perhaps not. Maybe with someone else.
Cause I was like, oh man, they're building up this new character, like, but no, it's just Raozo, it's just Ra's al Ghul.
Nah, I heard it talking about, ow, something hurt me.
Especially since Ra's al Ghul is voiced like,
those are bees. Baker. I just shoved my face into bees.
That's great.
I am a smart person.
You know who B. Bradley Baker is?
No.
The voice actor?
No, I don't follow.
I couldn't you know who Ra's al Ghul is, like the Batman villain, right? He's like the basically Batman's trainer.
Maybe.
Sometimes. He's basically an immortal dude that comes back to life every time he dies into a computer and dies.
I think I heard Jacob talk about him once.
Yeah. The thing is, they get him voiced by Dean Bradley Baker. He's a good voice actor. He doesn't seem fitting, since he does a lot of, to me, because I hear him a lot in, shows, and usually kind of...
Oh, great. I jumped into Poison.
He's usually kind of, he does fun, he does dumb roles or stuff. Cards Gary the Snail.
Oh. Huh.
And he's also the fish from American Dad.
Neat.
He doesn't do a lot of serious roles. It's a comic book villain isn't the most serious role, but in the context, it doesn't fit.
An arrow.
Wait, I can examine the man person.
Square in the neck.
Good not shot. At all very perceptive.
Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
Did you kill a guy's horse?
What? No, he was already dead.
Ah. There's zombie horses.
Oh.
Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
The only things that actually come back are humans. And they come back usually wanting to eat more humans. A merchant person! I got your tangy.
Oh, and you find
the
box.
This is a 300-hour game, right? Something like that?
Most likely. I was thinking of streaming this on the hardest difficulty, but then I realized this is going to be hard enough on this difficulty. So, yeah.
I like how your hair just flaps majestically in the wind.
That's something no developer actually wants to put effort into, for the most part. This is why there's usually only short hair.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And
yeah, the one thing
like
that I wish could, they could remove
no
is the clipping of anything. Your weapon, just goes through your cape or something. I always hope that they can find some way to do that cheaply and efficiently to where that can just be, not a thing. You can just...
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's.
Gerald's no self.
Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
He tried to, distract Gerald. And Gerald was like, no. No, you're not. I've seen it coming. Got eyes in the back of my eyes. Oh. My roach.
I think you'll be looking at your brain.
Out of my way, guard peasants. I will fight you!
So there must be like a side with the conquering empire, right?
Whoa. Yep! There most likely is.
They're probably better in every way than this empire.
Gotta get him out of here.
Probably. Ooh, can I carry the corpse? Nope.
See, can't run from the truth. Not
even on horseback.
Could you
have caught him without killing him?
Like, now who are
you?
He's not dead.
Private First Class John Gamer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded.
Oh.
But still active.
He's the resistance!
In the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones.
Oh.
He's in woman's
and the medicine.
Oh, no, he's in some sort of light armor. Or merchant's guard or something.
Go, and they might live.
Because I feel like he looks like a milkmaid. I feel like his clothes trying to accentuate his breasts.
Huh. You know what? I'm a taking stuff.
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine.
You gonna fight
them? Nilfgaard will find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Ooh.
Take it and choke on it.
Ooh.
Well, yeah, editing hard, especially when you're using Blender.
Can't attack this target. Why?
Because editing for me is hard because I'm a perfectionist. And like, I'm cutting a whole bunch of stuff out, like, of our stuff. Like, I think I took like a good, like, 18 sec, like, the first 18 seconds.
Mm.
Like, there's a part where you say stop, where you're clicking something, and I say stop clicking. That's want to, like, head into an intro. Oh. But also, we don't have an intro, so.
Nope. So basically, failure.
Like, I know it could be awesome if I knew how to make an intro.
Yep. But I always find introductions to be corny. This is just, hey, is this?
I know, but we need like some kind of like snap in, like, I don't know. We need some kind of intro.
Slow now.
At least like, just like a.
Whoa.
A title card.
I forgot how to do it.
Some kind of slap, like a title card, some kind of slapping sound effect, and just like slapping
Anyone
the
home?
Title card on screen.
Must be out hunting.
Now I have to hunt the hunter.
Like, you got a hunt?
I'm now officially a hunter of hunters.
Trails fresh. His love just
I am
in
that. I like that. I have that covenant. Really wish the PvP was better in Bloodborne.
Yep.
There might be a Bloodborne 2. Possibly, maybe.
Maybe. What? Oh, I was following the wrong way. I can see your footprint, Untar. Prepare to be Unted.
The thing is, I don't know what else FromSoft would make. They've kind of been making the same game.
You miss
They
love.
Could make
Shh.
Armored Core.
Hear that?
Oh yeah, I forgot they made, that.
Or Wingfield, which is technically
more
slow first-person Dark Souls.
Yeah, that's what I saw. Or I think they made some kind of Tetris or rhythm or it was some really cutesy looking game. I know that.
I'm hunting bigger game.
No, Kingsfield wasn't.
Where'd you find them?
No, not Kingsfield. They made another game.
Witcher, that monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
I'll look it up. I have the magic of the internet.
Whoa, the interview.
I'll show you, sure. But
that's amazing.
Yeah, I wish we could get Ernesto on, but he does not have the magic of the internet. Because Ernesto's really funny.
Yeah, you don't mind blunting your silver blades on him?
I also gave him the permission
to
draw
sure.
two random
Griffin's
superpowers,
because
I got inspired by successful YouTubers.
So step careful now. Come on.
People who have
these dogs been a problem for a while now.
Those are most definitely not me.
Soldier on the march.
I looked up two random superpowers and took to draw a superhero and a supervillain. One of the superpowers was, like, it was very specific. One was very specific, and one was very broad. Like,
ooh,
one
rabbit.
Of them was, you have to make, like, one superpower was, you can make a shield out of rubber. Like, that's it. Like, you can't make any other rubber construct except for a shield, or shield-like thing.
Wait, I have fire! Burn!
Yeah.
I have no situational awareness. Me, this is a hack and slash. That's the worst way to play this game.
So they have like a samurai kind of thing that looks like Dark Souls. It's a hack and slash, apparently.
Dieter. You know him. We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now.
Oh no.
He was a stable
Ninja
hand,
Dark Souls is what they made.
Weird.
I'm sure it wasn't exactly like it.
Are you talking about Kingsfield?
A long time ago.
No. Oh. They have other games, like Tenchu.
Oh.
They had a game published by Ubisoft called Enchanted Arms. Close.
No. Oh yeah. Not they also made America the mech game,
can
apparently.
You show me where you found the Nilfgaardians?
The what?
They made a mech game where you're the President of the United States and you blow things up in a miniature mech.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts.
Yep. Ooh. I can do a thing.
I really thought they made some kind of cutesy game, because I remember seeing something where they made like some kind of...
Ooh.
I can't find it.
50 Stronkus. Okay. I don't... Stop it with your stupid tutorial.
Oh yeah, the superpowers. So he has to make a superhero whose only power is that he can make a shield from rubber. That's a door.
Neat.
And then, like, the other superpower was, you have the ability to give an entire advance a civilization through knowledge or power.
That's great. You have the power of success.
And you know that, and you know where that was greatly direct, like what example that power was
no
had?
No griffin can hear me or spy me.
Destiny, the traveler orb thing.
Really?
Yes, like the whole plot point thing that might have, that apparently was actually going to make it, was actually going to be a better game where it was actually evil.
Yep. Now it's, with expansions, it's a... above average but overpriced game.
That now, that still doesn't do anything with the giant floating orb.
But luckily, now my brother's playing a different game, Skyrim Online.
Yeah. No moth people still.
Neat.
Like, I didn't even know there's gonna be moth people in that game, but now I want moth people in that game.
Watch out for yourself now.
Would be fun. I kind of
just
want to
play. First Griffin, you know what? Now I just kind of want to play a game about Mothman.
Hope you're right. Good hunting.
Like,
now.
Maybe not a horror game, but just like a game with Mothman where you could either be Mothman. Or you'd be like,
celebrating.
Mothman thing.
Griffin interrupted them.
That sounds fun.
Griffin's black, saturated with blood.
So yeah, you've got to make a supervillain that can bless an entire city. Whose only ability, like, they don't have superior combat skills or anything, unless that's the thing they get. They can just give civilizations power or knowledge.
But if
that's
you're a part of the civilization...
I think one of the stipulations is you can't be.
Aww. These prints are older.
So basically, he can
deeper,
just make the traveler from original concept Destiny.
Probably.
Yeah, supervillain. Or you could like make, or you could just make like a dude like give an ants like advanced nuclear technology. Since ants have civilizations, kind of, sort of,
neat.
Maybe.
That would actually be quite interesting.
And see those guys fight off. A man that can only use, they can only make a shield out of rubber. And a, well, maybe not a man. A man or a woman. And a man or a woman that could only bless something with knowledge or power.
He would use a civilization. And then he would.
I guess you could.
Form a wall of rubber shields. This game has started in platforming.
What remains of it at least?
Hey, platforming.
Hey. That guy got destroyed.
This is a couple of weeks old.
Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
Well, I'm glad I'm not that in person. Oh, hey, it's the Griffin.
You might be, eventually.
Hello, Griffin. You're not the Griffin I'm hunting.
Larvae and her wounds have already hatched.
And now it's dead.
Either Griffin must be a male.
Oh, yeah.
I'm almost done EV training my team. I just got one more left. And then I'll continue with the post-game story.
Now you need to get to level 100 to IV train them.
Crept up on her while she slept.
I don't know how to do that part.
Oh, yeah.
Beak tips
you mean the bottle cap thing?
Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12
IVs
years
are
old.
Different. Those aren't IVs.
Pair off for life when young.
They lied
IVs
about
are something
IV
they did. IVs are something that, like,
thick shaft.
You still need
barbs,
to breed for IVs.
Royal
Griffin. That's a breeding thing. Like, those are things you can, like, you either have or you don't.
Explains
that's
why
great.
The male I ran into
you need
was
to
so
start
aggressive.
Breeding. I didn't EV train all over again.
Down here in the forest first. Then started
no.
The area.
It's your fault for not breeding before I EV training.
I don't want to get things level 50. That's too much work. I'm not going to go competitive to you.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know, like, the thing, like, when I went into the EV training, like, this is the first time I've ever EV trained. And I didn't know, like, they altered your stats as you EV trained.
Yep. It used to be, they applied once you leveled up, except for, Deoxys was the first one to not, wait, no, the, what's the alien Pokemon?
Deoxys.
Oh, it was
Rayquaza?
Deoxys. No, Deoxys, the red one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the first Pokemon to, to have its EV is applied instantly.
Yeah, that was nice. I thought I had to level them up or something. But since I don't, I feel, like, more better about it. Yay. I'm not EV training exactly correctly, but... Exactly correct, but... Because you're supposed to, like, just... You're supposed to basically just min-max two stats and, like,
through the wheat fields.
And you have a little bit to spread around wherever you like, but I like to, like, keep some defense in them, even though they're not all going to have defense.
It's all about
Muck's
that
mid-matching. Special tank that... I had a Muck, and it is a special tank with a physical attack.
Neat. Oh, I got caught in the thing.
My Purina is just a special tank with special attack.
Ooh.
My bear thing, beware, is an HP tank because it has a nature that lowered its defense,
lost
and
key,
special
ma'am.
Defense is really bad. So it's an HP tank with lots of attack.
Neat.
So I will probably survive maybe one hit, and I will kill them in one hit.
Cool. Also, I really do not like the level of RNG in Pokemon.
There he was, coming my way.
It just screws me over too much.
Grabbed me pan.
What do you mean? What part of the RNG? There's lots of...
Well, specifically, whenever it screws me over, it seems to be in a very, very, very high amount of time.
Must be right daft.
Oh, yeah.
Like in battles or like searching for natures or something?
In battles. Just battle RNG.
That's why you get a min-max your stats so you're guaranteed to kill everything in one hit.
It's hard to do when you can't train a couple of your team due to the entirety of what you can find of wild Pokemon there being the exact thing it's weak against, but you want it on your team. Fascinating.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Oh.
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut.
And yes. And do you know, like, the chandelier Pokemon?
Chandelier?
The chandelier girl? Yeah, chandelier. I'm using that, and God, that thing has a really high special attack.
Amazing.
Like, is it's all 57 or... It's all... No, it's not higher. It's I think it's higher than regular Mewtwo, but not Mega Mewtwo, since those are the two strong... Both the Mega Mewtwos are two of the strongest things.
Of course it is.
Such a stench walked in out.
I like how they had to essentially make it anything goes here just to have Mega Rayquaza be viable in a tournament.
Yeah, Mega, like, those are the top three. Mega Mewtwo, the Mega Mewtwo's and Mega Rayquaza. They actually tie.
That's amazing. Just in case. I don't think, I'm pretty sure balance is secondary in a Pokemon game.
Well, yeah, they can just ban whatever they feel like.
Yep.
Like, sometimes you just have to make things that are cool and overpowered because they're cool and overpowered, which is understandable.
Yep.
Oh, are there sharks in this game?
Buckthorn. No, it's round dead, but this is too deep for them, I believe. I think. I can die.
Are there any water enemies? Are there any water enemies?
I think there might be. You don't really have any combat abilities in the water, it seems. So...
There must be some kind of water thing if there's water missions. Unless it's literally just a bunch of fetch quests, which this game seems like it is, just... Hunt and fetch quests.
I accidentally ran into a tutorial. Well, that's a Witcher's job. You solve other people's problems involving stuff.
And get paid.
Gotta break into a locked hut.
Which is not bad. This seems like some relaxing kind of game where you just kind of do quests and listen to a story.
And then you have to fight things.
I mean, if
I don't
strong,
think I can
it
punch
matter.
It. Oh.
Do you have Witcher vision or something?
Yes, I have detective vision. False push.
Yay.
Hope you didn't want that door intact.
You can break the doors.
I could look at that. I found. You know what? My money. Premature payment. Rotting flesh. That's always fine and dandy.
A corpse explains the stench.
I'm hoping a lady finds a frying pan.
His
hello,
throat.
Corpse.
He was garroted.
Should have gotten Dark Souls 2, darn it.
Kind of soldier might have.
Nah.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing.
Oh, is this some senile old lady living in this hut that locked herself out and is somehow some sort of murderer cannibalist or something? I don't know.
Let's documents. See.
Do you get in trouble for stealing people's stuff or just like, hey,
no. Salvageable. You don't get in trouble, because I'm pretty sure everyone knows they probably can't kill you. Clean.
Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pen so much as the soot.
Oh, it's like a real RPG.
Write letters.
Weird.
Found the pan, have you?
Or she just wants to go into this house because she saw that frying pan. And thought it was amazing. I was like, I want that.
Here. Your frying
I probably would have
pan.
Known if I had
frying pan.
Made sense.
But mine were black with
so if you get Dark Souls 2 on PS4, you're going to do a label only run, right?
Oh, the man took
the
a frying pan.
Needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And
are you going to do a ladle only run?
Dead.
Do a
round
what?
Up a few boys and bury them outside the village.
Dark Souls
deep,
2, a ladle only
just
run.
Just don't dig him up. And take my advice.
No.
Don't mention this to the Nilfgaard.
Why not?
Hang about.
Because I've decided I don't hate myself enough. I've already hit a point where I regret deciding to do the nightmare run, because that nightmare mode brings out all the bad problems that Doom has in terms of being able to do a thing without getting hit, and it hurts.
But Dark Souls 2 is an RPG where you can level up and make that ladle the strongest there is.
No, it's still crap compared to everything else. fifth? I'm pretty sure he picked it because the fist had a higher reach and probably could do more damage over a set amount of time. So yeah.
It's all about that. Yeah, but that lady can still kill you really quickly with it.
What is it, Wolf?
True.
Like, I think I saw someone die to the ladle lady.
Good news first. Captain of the North Guardian Garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bands...
I mean, someone to get Dark Souls 2. I know I'm using the ladle.
What else could he want from two witchers? Go on.
Someone's
tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its the same lair. Person who did the ladle run is trying to do it with the torch only run in Dark Souls 3. While being nice to himself. By giving himself a slightly upgraded torch and then... the DLC torch for if it's a multi-man boss and it drags on for more than an hour and a half.
But the thing is, he
burn
should be
things.
Using the parrying
it's a male
dagger
at its nest in the Vulpine Woods.
Mm-hmm.
The
well, that
broken
up.
Parrying
the woods
dagger
down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs.
Yes, he should be using a broken parrying dagger.
It's always the same.
Instead of sending it's painful enough without having to go through
only end up
over a thousand hits
worse.
To kill the first boss.
Got the buckthorn.
I feel like it's possible.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful,
let's get limit
same.
Breakers on this.
Like
let's
stench.
Make him play the game
city
with
boy.
Only the parrying dagger that is broken in the lowest
piss.
Step possible.
Smells of the
I'm pretty sure he would kill himself.
That Zugel in the trash heap. You spent half the next day
he reminds me of
scrubbing
you.
Yourself.
I don't
how
know.
Can I forget?
Something about
he is
ever gonna stop bringing that up.
He ain't like me.
Fine.
Did you watch some of his videos?
Everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I don't know, there's something, of,
no point in
something about the way he talks reminds me of you.
He's British.
Already.
He makes a lot of puns.
The there's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and
I feel like
far
he's
enough
British
so no one will get in our way.
Good.
But he's bored.
Well, Nick, everyone goes bald eventually.
My grandpa died with hair.
Does he have hair now?
Probably not.
Exactly.
There. I made a potion.
Oh yeah, my mom told me something interesting. She went to the eye doctor recently, and like apparently the eye doctor told her that basically everyone eventually goes blind.
Yep, basically. That's why we have seeing apparatuses. Well, everyone goes blind until we figure out how to make artificial eyeballs.
We have. You can get a lens like.
No,
like you can
something that
like,
can completely replace your eyeball.
Like you know what cataracts is? That's what happens. Like that's like going blind like slowly with age. That's what happens. Like that's like old age blindness. But if when you get that fixed, like even if you needed glasses before, you won't need glasses.
Cool.
Stream, amber waves of grain.
So literally, there
place.
Is a fix. There's a cure for glasses. It's just too expensive until
to
you get really
them.
Old.
So,
yep.
Ready?
Oh yeah. Well, give me a bit. I want to save.
Minute. Drag a man out of the tavern and then.
Is this the ending
fine,
point?
But hurry.
It might be.
I don't know what has been accomplished.
I killed the lady. I did a couple quests. I chased the man on a horse. I helped the lady get her frying pan back.
Ready?
I'm about to kill a griffin, or he shall kill me.
Let's start. Wind's good.
Well, we'll find out this time and see. And if you die, you die. And if you don't, you don't.
All we have to do is
wait. I'll probably die two times.
We can cower in the shade of those birches.
Ooh.
So tell me. Once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. Oh yeah, there's also
a
little early to settle in.
Another meme that's been circulating.
Uh oh.
Like that's in the same vein as I am number one. We are number one, and it's the.
Puts them maybe a week's march.
It's the something, but without meme.
Oh. It's great.
We need to cover like, I just, like, a couple days ago, I watched Shrek without Green.
Uh-oh. Shrek wasn't there, was he?
Come this year?
Maybe.
No? Well, actually, they sneaked him in a little bit, because there was that one time where he was in a brown and maroon picture.
Oh.
When they go... But you do see him briefly.
It's close.
Oh, yeah. Skyrim Online actually has more in-depth combat than Skyrim.
A crossbow. Wanted in a card game while you ran around.
Weird.
Yep, because it has hotkeys and such. So, yeah. You can actually do a lot more than just strong and heavy attack and block at a time.
You know, one thing I want there to be different with MMOs is, like, instead of, like, pretending, like, all your actions matter, let's just be an MMO where, like, they recognize that you are just one of millions.
There might have been?
Like, you know, like Destiny, like, Elder Scrolls Online, Final Fantasy 15, like stuff like that, where it's 14. Like they all like say, you're like where it's like you turn in the quest and it's like you are the greatest person alive for doing this quest, and then all the people turn it in after you.
Yep.
Like, I never understood, like, why not just be like, thanks for doing that.
Oh, let's about to dive. Uh-oh. I'm using Witcher Shield, maybe.
So my brother apparently found, like, the trending, or something like that. I don't know, but now he's watching Brave Wilderness. Like, do you know what that is?
No.
It's some kind of nature channel in the vein of,
It's running!
Steve Irwin.
Oh.
But modernized, I guess? And less campy?
He ran. Like a coward. I will hunt you across the ends of this world if I have to. Especially since you didn't touch me once because you were focusing on my friend. Shut up. Where are you? Oh. Oh. This is a royal griffin. It's a super griffin. You suck, griffin.
It's a funny thing, games with level bouncing and stuff, where it's like, this is the super griffin, and then, like, a couple levels later, these are regular griffins, they're more powerful than the super griffin.
Stop complaining.
Oh, I'm not complaining, I'm just like, I just find that funny.
But it's a great... Oh, I mean, you... Oh yeah, sometimes bosses are... more powerful than the normal thing, or less powerful things later on. Or they just become bosses, or enemies.
I always found that funny in Pokemon too, where it's like, this guy is the strongest trainer on the whole place, and then they get outclassed, like, the next route. You could stand to improve some things. To make gym leaders seem cool, like, they must have, like extra, like, balls.
Actually, they do. Apparently, they do tailor their set to what you should have at the point at which you get there.
But that's, like, from, like, the one anime special. Like, the anime special. Like, I don't know if that's canon.
They do tackle you with stronger Pokemon if you can re-challenge them.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
I know, like, Sun and Moon, like, you fight, like, the first Kahuna, and then, like, he's one of the Elite Four members later, And, like, he's like, now I can use my full power on you.
Oh, and, oh yeah. He says I could stand to improve some things, despite not getting hurt once by the griffin. Like,
maybe
what?
For example, you let him get hurt.
Strike. It's too obvious.
Too obvious?
But more on that later.
Too obvious? I killed the fangs.
I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
How dare you? How dare you insult me when you were the one who it was pecking the eyes out of?
He's old. He has an excuse.
But he's still a witcher. He mutated for this.
He became an X-Man for this.
Basically. You eat... You drink potions. In order to mutate yourself.
That's something I never understood. The whole, like, X-Man thing where it's like, you guys are terrible, we don't want... If there are people with superpowers, I would want to have babies with them so I could have kids with superpowers.
Yep.
Like, oh, I never understood, like, the whole, like, we're racist to people with cool superpowers. Like, I'd be like, dude,
because
I want these guys...
Because you will never be as cool as them. So they must die in a fire.
But the thing is,
is
my
that
kids
why
could be as
the
cool
and,
like... If I could, like, have a kid that, like, had teleporting powers or something, and, like, they're my kid and that they unconditionally love me, I would abuse that. Not the kid. I would abuse the power.
You would also make them donate their sperm. When they're older.
Yeah. They'd be like, we can have more people with superpowers. Let's advance the human race. That's what mutations do.
Yeah, funny thing. My brother struggled with that. He didn't die, but he got knocked down to a quarter health. And then I just...
What? The griffin?
The griffin. Ah! Yep, and that's his face. That's its guts. That's its guts.
Oh yeah, Adrian and some other guy got Battleborn on PC.
Oh. Oh no.
I don't think he'd be disappointed since he's a big like Borderlands fan.
But is he big on Dota's?
I don't know. I'll ask him sometime.
Yeah.
I guess I'm
in the stream right now.
Okay.
Goodbye, yeah, nobody.
I think the dub is out now.
Oh.
Maybe.
Neat. Now, Goku won't be voiced by an 80-year-old woman in America.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
He is voiced by an 80-year-old woman.
Yep, bless her soul. Right.